Hi, this is James Mond. It's James, a wine guy here at Willa Kenzie Vineyard and in Yamhill, and I'm just enjoying this beautiful scenery. And for me, I think it's definitive to see roses in front of each of the vine rows. And for me, that's a huge descriptor in a lot of Pinot Noirs that I taste, and that's a great way of thinking about this wine, which we don't often think of Pinot Noir in that terms. It's often described as violet in characteristics, but look at this beautiful scenery here. Glorious, beautiful. And a little bit out of breath here. It's superbly hot. It's at least 100 degrees. No humidity though. But it's beautiful to be here. It's superb majesty and contrast to other wine countries that I've visited. And uniquely Oregon, characteristically Oregon. For more wine reviews, please go to jamesthewineguy.com. Please subscribe to my videos on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Vimeo, Google+, Pinterest. Salud.